this is Douggie, and today we're going to learn some number bonds. What is a number bond?
A number bond is when you have two numbers that together, when you add them together, make another number. So let's start with five. So can you count five bricks out and put the rest to the side? Number bonds are two numbers that when you add them together...
make a bigger number.
Yeah, so if we want number bonds of five, we can break, because there's five there, look.
Yeah.
We can break it like that. So what are the two groups if we break it like that? How many in this group here?
One.
And how many in that group there?
Four.
So one and four make five. Can you find any other two numbers that make five? Maybe split those five into different groups.
So there's two in this group, three in this group.
Yeah, so two and three make five. Can you find any others? So we have one and four make five. Two and three make five. Any others?
What if we put this one in that one?
But with number bonds, you only ever want two piles.
I've got three in this group now and two in this group.
So three and two make five. Can you do any other groups? So take one from that group and add it to that group. That's it. Now how many have you got?
Four in this group and one in this group.
So four and one makes five. What if you move another one across there?
One pile.
So there's five in that group, and how many in that group?
Zero.
So five and zero make five. Let's practice then. One and how many?
Four.
One and four make five.
Five.
Two and three make five.
Three and two.
Three and two make five.
Four and one make five.
So five and zero make five.
Click here to learn your number bonds to 10. Bye guys, and I hope you keep learning your number bonds because they are really important to learn. If you like it, please subscribe and press the like button. Bye.